John Cole, aka John the Don, and this is my last lecture. It was a struggle for me coming into high school because I had came from the middle school that I didn't have to do a lot of homework and have to try real hard to pass a class. But later into sophomore year, it became easy because I adapted to the school and the rules. You can have a lot of fun and still be doing good in school if you keep your time maintained, because I think time is the most important thing throughout high school, because you gotta know what you want to do after high school. Do you want to go to college, or do you want to take up a trade or join the army or something? Because if you don't, you're going to be stuck not knowing what to do with your life. My plans after high school is to live with my mama until I'm 21 and go to school to be an electrician, and then later go to school for business and open up my own barbershop and jewelry store. Another thing you got to know is how you want to live your life. Do you want to be a broke, dirty bum, or do you want to get in your bag and make that cash? Because if you want to make that cash, you got to make the right choices and be a leader. My father told me that after high school, every choice I make is going to matter, even if it's positive or negative. And I believe him, because I know some people who graduated high school years ago and still haven't did anything with their life because they made the wrong decisions. And some people who did something after high school is living good. That's why I got the mindset to be a multi-millionaire. Throughout my high school years, I noticed that high school is really getting you ready for the real world. Because with all the hard things that I've been through throughout high school, it showed me to never give up or stick up to what I want in life, no matter how hard it gets.